In today's video, I'll show you how to retouch skin, remove blemishes, and apply digital makeup in DaVinci Resolve Studio in just 2 minutes. The first step is to go to the Color module. Once inside, go to the Effects tab. Click and we look for the effect, Face Refinement. We drag the effect to the node where we are going to apply the facial refinement and press the Analyze button so that DaVinci Resolve tracks the entire face during the video. So we can retouch specific areas of the face, such as eye bags, the forehead, the cheeks. Once finished, DaVinci Resolve will apply a slight makeup effect. But now we are going to manually modify the most important parameters. We deactivate the Show Overlay to be able to see the face correctly without being covered by the green lines. The first setting that we will modify is the intensity. I recommend adjusting it between 0.4 and 0.5, so that the makeup takes effect and the skin continues to have a natural appearance. The next setting that we will modify is in the section, Eye Retouching. Here we can eliminate eye bags or also increase the brightness of the eyes. If you increase the brightness of the eyes, do it carefully, without exaggerating it too much. To eliminate eye bags, go to Eye Bag Removal option. I recommend putting a value of 0.4 to 0.6. If you put the settings to the maximum, it will be very noticeable that there is digital makeup. In the section, Forehead Retouching, we can apply a slight blur on the forehead if we move the smooth bar. Lastly, in the Cheek Retouching, we can add color in this area. If you are going to use it, put very little, and we would have the effect of facial refinement finished. That easy. We are going to see the before and after so that you can appreciate the difference. I think there is a great change. It can be increased the makeup effect even more, but from my point of view, I recommend that it be as natural as possible, that the skin of the face does not have a plastic texture. Now we are going to retouch another scene. In this example, we mainly go into the brightness of the face. This can also be solved with this effect. We follow the same steps we have done before. We applied the facial refinement effect and click on Analyze. Once DaVinci Resolve finishes analyzing, we deactivate Show Overlay. And in the tab of Color Grading, there is an option to remove brightness. We increase this option and we see how the brightness of the face disappears. That's simple. And that's it. I hope it has been helpful, and you can use it in your videos. Greetings and see you in the next video.